Hi Capricorn, this is your next 10 days reading starting from 24th of November to the 3rd of December. I am going to look at this time period for the sun sign, moon sign and rising sign of Capricorn and what you are going to tackle in this time period, how are the energies which are around you. So there are some significant planetary movements which will happen, that is Mercury retrograde in your 12th house. So that is the house of Sagittarius. It will happen on 25th of November. So whether it will affect you, so what is affecting you in this time period will be something which you are going to come out of without much difficulty. So what is coming to you is the Seven of Swords. You are going to be very strategic in this time period. You are going to come out of problems without getting scratched, or you can say unscathed in this time period. So you will be able to make a move by your strategies, by your shrewdness, and you will be able to defeat those people who could be creating some issues behind your back. So you could be dealing with a deceptive force, you could be dealing with sharper or smart people or dishonest people as well. So either you are strategizing or they are strategizing, and the influence is that you are going to make peace with someone of the sign of Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, and Temperance is going to be your energy. So Temperance energy, when you are dealing with Seven of Swords, is about negotiation. It is about finding a middle path in a situation of relationship, or in a situation where in your organization where you work, someone is being very, very strategic and you have to deal with them. So you are going to find the balance in this time period with this person. So someone is around you who could be a bit deceptive, not telling you everything, or you could be dealing with situations which are difficult, dishonest, or this is actually a thief card. So, or this is a card of someone who is very strategic. So it could be you as well. So you are coming out of difficulties by finding peace with someone, calling truce, and escaping a situation, or escaping an illness. It's like you are finding some other alternate ways to find peace or healing in this time period. So with the King of Swords energy, this could be someone else, or you are adopting this energy. You could be having air in your chart, and you are being very, very sharp, and you are going to use your intellect in this time period to achieve things in life. So the Magician and the Emperor tells me that you will be very disciplined in this time period. You are going to exert influence of a boss like person, and you are going to also be very smart in your communication. You are going to make sure that you communicate well. You are going to make your dreams come true. You are going to with your energy of internal balance, or you can say consolidation, you can achieve things in this time period which will satisfy you. So success could be coming to you because of your sharp intellectual mind, and also the energy of bringing peace everywhere in your relationship, in your home situation, in your official situation, by cleverness. So you are going to be very clever. You are going to see the writing on the wall, very alert, and you are going to take those steps which will be very, very disciplined, organized, and you will you know, succeed. So you are going to get out of this energy of sadness which was prevailing in your life. Some quarter, some section of your life was experiencing sadness. So you are leaving this sadness behind. And the Ace of Cups is telling me a healing of some sort in terms of your mental situation is happening, or someone close to you is getting better. And the Star energy is telling me that you will start feeling rejuvenated force or renewal energy, and you will be very optimistic in terms of your future. So with the card of Justice and the Wheel of Fortune, chances are bringing fairness towards you. So in this time period, even if you have done something wrong, or even if you have done something which you have not revealed to anyone, which could be a little clever, or which is kind of behind their back, you will not be questioned. You will get out of it smoothly, and everyone or everything will around you will be balanced. That is what I am seeing. So fairness, justice could be coming to you, a contract could be coming to you. Because of your cleverness, you can win a situation in terms of your legal situation. You can you know, get favorable justice. So whatever may have troubled you, you are finding justice in this time period, or you are securing justice by your shrewdness and cleverness in this time. So a great or a big situation, big transformation has occurred. In terms of relationship, there has been a completion and transformation is coming in. You are, you know, finding you are confronting an end of relationship, or a phase of a relationship is ending, or in terms of your family life, or in terms of your overall life in general, you are experiencing an ending, and old methods and old ways are giving way to new ways, and you are going to accomplish some kind of satisfaction in this time period. You can feel totally healed, and you can feel that my cleverness has given me this situation which is very, very satisfying. So you are defeating energies of Ten of Wands. You are defeating burdensome situations in life. So something is finishing, because Ten of Cups and Ten of Wands means quick finish of a situation, transformation of a phase in life, and coming to a situation where you will be satisfied. So some of you are also reflecting on this situation with the Hermit card. So some of you are withdrawing, some of you are separating from situations very fast and going for your own own adventure, or own satisfaction, or own basically this means that you want to achieve your own success. So sometimes we take too many people along with us, and what happens is we lag behind. Or if we start thinking about the greater good, sometimes we lag behind, or to accomplish something it takes more time. So in this time period, with the Seven of Swords influence, with the King of Swords coming for you, with the Justice, Wheel of Fortune, and the Magician and Emperor coming for you, what I am seeing with this Hermit is you are reflecting and finding your path very, very carefully, and you are working for yourself in this time period to achieve your own success. So whatever may be happening around you, you are focused and you are also reflecting. You could be having a conscience in this time period, but you are not listening to that. You are moving towards your success. So underlying energies, you could be a bit doubting, you could be doubting your intentions yourself, or you could be having some fear in a relationship, but a renewal still is happening for you with the Two of Cups. A new beginning is coming in. It could be a situational thing, it could be a long-term relationship, or it could be association with new people in for business or for your work. So the Chariot card is telling me that you could be physically moving away from things as well to separate yourself and bring a closure to a certain situation, and you'll be very focused, very determined in this time period to achieve success, achieve your goals, whatever may be happening around you. So the Devil card is your advantage. So this signifies Capricorn as well. So this tells us that your ambition in this time period will push you. This is also telling me that even if you have to walk over some people, you are going to do that. So you could be adopting any means to move towards success. That is what it is saying, and you are going to be a winner. So that is the advantage of the Devil. So whatever is tempting you and whatever you are moving towards, it is going to be favorable for you. So this is what I am getting for you, Capricorn. So your outcome is very good. It is Nine of Cups and Nine of Pentacles. You don't need anyone for money situation. You are going to experience joy, happiness and success in this time period, and you are going to be very, very confident in terms of your money and in terms of what you are feeling right now. So you'll be feeling individual liberation of some sort. Some of you are closing a chapter regarding a relationship, getting a divorce if you wanted that, and whatever you are getting in this time period, or separating from someone. So whatever you were wanting, you will achieve that, despite the, you know, feelings of sadness which was prevailing, or feeling of some fear or nervousness. But ultimately you are going to you know, see the effort that you have put in, or your cleverness that you have put in practice is going to give you individual success and you know, confidence of money and you know, achievements in this time period. So let's look at your advice. So the Traitor card is coming as advice for you. So make connection and exchange information and talents or support of other people. Exchange this energy and create abundance. The Trader brings the lesson and energy of exchange. When he appears, he could represent an opportunity to exchange talents. So the Trader also reminds you to be open and honest. So if you are not acting with integrity in this time period, so you could be also trying to achieve things by hook or by crook. So doing something to get something. So be careful in this time period. Do some self-reflection. So do not mind this advice, because this is coming for Capricorn. So whatever you may be doing, if you are on the right path, everything is correct. But as long as you are just you are not hurting anyone, it's all right. That is what I want to say. But if there is if you see success because of a cleverness, or because of doing something behind someone's back and trying to get something by bribing or something like that, do not do it again and again. That is what I want to tell you. So the universe operates under the law of cause and effect and is always looking to return to a natural state of balance. So if you are lacking in the feelings of abundance at this time and you are being invited to share your time, your gifts and your understanding with others, if you are frustrated because something isn't unfolding in your life, instead of asking yourself what you can get, ask yourself what you can give. The exchange of energy doesn't necessarily mean financial energy. It can also be about supporting in order to feel supported. So if you have been holding back with your offerings or not giving other people, now is the time to change that. Allow yourself to be open, honest and vulnerable. This can prepare you to open up to even greater opportunities in the coming days, weeks and months. So in case you have achieved success because of a certain thing that you have done, you are not going to be caught. Everything will be in your favor. And if someone else is doing it, justice is always around, and justice always balances things out. So in case of you, what I am seeing is you are achieving success. Nothing is going to happen to you. So some of you are also planning regarding a house in this time period, or thinking about a house. Some of you are thinking about your love life in this time period, or planning something with a lover. There is going to be a privileged lady around you, or you could be feeling that someone is privileged, you could be feeling that. The journey card is coming in. Some of you have taken a journey, some of you have not told everyone about that. So the great fortune card is coming to you. So you are going to earn lot of money in this time period and feel very, very secure in terms of your monetary situation. So whatever may have happened, ultimately everything is ending well, Capricorn. So enjoy your time and do not let nervousness or worry or old situations trouble you. So if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through difficulties can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. Please do like, share and subscribe, and keep enjoying these readings which I post for you. Thank you so much. Bye bye.